I can't get to the other side. Oh, okay. Follow me? I guess not. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it's the hand. Like a thick. That looks very tall. Very. Okay, got it. Volcano Manor. These people.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts? About the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree?
Here's Volcano. I guess joining this click means you miss out on some items would get otherwise. Oh, okay, hang on a second. Well, she looks really cool, so I'm going. Is most welcome.
Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you.
I broke her table. Doesn't mind.
The drawing room is used the key.
Oh no. Oh god. Okay, now I know. Now I know. I'll just get the item. Easy. That kind of looks like you.
To the sword. Then please kill the great serpent, the one.
Like if you took hair gel and like slicked you.
Reichard. I left the serpent slaying.
Oh wait, he doesn't have a mustache.
Lord's chamber, worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity.
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes?
Who are you? And what in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words. Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
Hello again, brave Tarnished. Do you remember me? I am Raya. We spoke once in Liurnia. I am pleased that we meet again, here at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor.
Doors. It says these things like I know what they mean. Like, dude, you got the perfume bottle? Stomping on bodies. That one guy asked us to defeat a worm. What are you? falling star thing over here. There's an invader. Oh, I'm gonna take care of that real quick. There she is. God damn it. I kept mistaking dodge for the jump. Let's try this again. Am I just gonna... Literally, the dogs are more annoying than this invader. Now I have to avoid the goddamn dog. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna... I wonder if there is a tower somewhere. Yeah. I wonder if there is a tower somewhere. Academy. Probably this one. Where you have to like revive the Great Rune, like the first one. Okay, it doesn't actually look like anything. What is this? Volcano Manor request. Yes, I shall do it. Do it for my life. Bless you. I remember seeing this place. Red Robin's uncredited motherfucker again once you have been summoned by a player from another. Who wants to be that guy who been the person already stressed out. That person's oh, okay. The request is to invade something. I think I should. Do it for my lady. I think this is the request. I only get 5. That was my fault. Oops. I'm not good at invading. Faster than me. I have no flask. He healed. He healed. God damn it, I'm not that good at invading. Oh my gross soul. should have kept track of how many bosses I actually fought in Limgrave. Then I wouldn't get so confused. Okay, let's see where we're... I was looking where the bosses are. Oh, there's cat somewhere. Did this before. Quite fine. Catacomb. Yes. Laughing. I'm just like, wolves don't laugh. Was doing, and then what I was doing, and they started doing their like monk laughs. Then I got hit with a bunch of ice. There like an elevator fight that's a 5 full minutes. Resin. God. guys so strong? How come I can't be a goblin person in this world? Resin. Oh, there. There. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Of rune arcs. This place has invisible wall. Thank you. I don't want your ads. I don't want your ads. Get over there. got yeeted. Oh god. Oh god, there's one of them sleeping. Oh god, now they're awake. Oh my god. Unfair. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Done. Over here? Yes. Okay, well. I picked up the ashes. That's all that matters. I don't want else to do it. Me to do it. Oh God. Of course it's a magic user. Thank you. Cool. Ooh. Which, oh, I need a bunch more. Happens if I like this weapon. Can't use it effectively. Okay, I have a game night starting, so I gotta go. Ashes, thank you so much for joining. I hope you enjoy your game night. I will be here, either exploring or fighting bosses. Yeah, thank you so much for joining, Ashes.